Now, crash investigators say the crew of the Sriwijaya air jet that crashed off the coast of Indonesia did not declare an emergency or report technical problems. Flight SJ-182 plunged suddenly into the sea on Saturday. The revelation comes as divers work to retrieve the plane's black box. Saiful Bari Ismail reports.
Indonesian authorities have recovered more debris and human remains on day three of search operations for the ill-fated Sriwijaya aircraft. So far, at least 19 bags of body parts have been recovered. But the aircraft black box recorder is still somewhere 23 meters deep underwater. The National Search and Rescue Agency said signals emitted from the two flight recorders showed they are some 200 meters apart. The beacons in the black box recorders are able to emit signals for up to 30 days before their batteries run out. Authorities hope the black box can be found soon, but efforts to find the victims will still continue.
Fokus kita tetap pada pencarian korban. Untuk material dan yang lainnya merupakan hal yang penting, simultan bersamaan dengan pelaksanaan evakuasi atau pencarian korban.
The crash of the Sriwijaya jetliner has cast the spotlight again on Indonesia's aviation safety record. Lawmakers said they will meet with the transport minister to discuss the recent accident.
Oleh karena itu, ke depan Komisi 5 akan mendalami lebih jauh tentang masalah-masalah ini, apa sesungguhnya yang terjadi. Karena dari pandangan dunia Indonesia, sedikit ada tanggapan bahwa masalah penerbangan kita ini adalah sedikit rawan.
The Sriwijaya Boeing 737-500 aircraft, which crashed in the Java Sea, had been in service for 26 years. Aviation experts and Indonesia's National Transportation Safety Committee have said that the age of the aircraft may not be a factor in this incident if it is well maintained. The crash comes at a sensitive time and place for Boeing after poor software contributed to crashes of the newer 737 MAX in Indonesia and Ethiopia. Aviation experts said the Boeing 737-500 has been in service for 30 years, so it's unlikely to be a design fault. Thousands of these planes have been built and production ended over 20 years ago. So if something was wrong, it would have been discovered by now. Saiful Bari Ismail, CNA, Jakarta.